10, the charge. Over.
God forbid ever put us in the same squad, man, you know? I mean, not that it matters that, you know, you're spawning on your buddy and he invited you into the game or anything. Hey, Madro, there you are! See? Bitching does work a little bit every now and then.
You are asking quite a bit, Lana. To actually, you know, want something. You know, you should just shell out your money.
Oh man, I got mega hit markers on that helo, Roger.
And nothing happened, right?
No, it's wounded bad. Yeah. It's coming down, coming down.
That's good.
Now
I flew into the thing.
Okay, so real nice. I got 0 points, and I had probably a dozen hit markers on the thing. Very nice.
We have defused the charge. Over. Be advised. We have defused the charge. Over.
I don't think you want to go there. Chase the thing, it's a stupid armored carrier, not a tank. There you go. I'm so glad I got my 10 point spot bonus. I have 10 points. I have 10 points on the board.
Kicking ass now. What the hell is this T-UGS thing?
No, no! Oh, for God's sake. He blows up an enemy tank that I was gonna get in.
Fuck him up!
Yeah, I understand that, you know, a 50 cal gun mounted on a tank, you know, it can take several bullets to kill somebody.
Yeah, still your little pistol only takes two to kill someone, huh? Makes sense.
I had like two or three hit markers on that guy, and he didn't die.
Yep, I don't know that. The vehicle's freaking gun is weaker than regular, so that makes sense.
A lot of sense.
That's how it was in BC2 as well. So frustrating trying to kill somebody. I realize it's not like an infantry weapon, but still. Big bullet is a big bullet.
What, the 50 cal? It's an infantry weapon.
I mean, the... Yeah, I guess you're right. The one mounted on the... Oh, shit, hold on. I'm 0-0. Just driving around the tank, capping points. Somehow not getting any points. Seems like it's definitely a slower way to progress through the ranks playing these big maps.
Two games I was playing crashed. Not showing any of the kills I had with the vehicles.
Nope.
Yeah. Bummer.
Still doesn't tell you what objective.
Go dog, join your channel.
Servers. So after all that Metro, you decide to play more? Yeah, man.